Uses of chlorine. These are very important in the study of chemistry. One, Cl is used for making bleaching powder. For water and sewage treatment. Used for the manufacture of insecticides. Making compounds like Dettol, Perfume, etc. That's what I'm talking about.